Binance CEO, CZ, said on Sunday that his cryptocurrency exchange is liquidating its holdings of FTT, the native token of rival exchange FTX. He tweeted, "As part of Binance's exit from FTX equity last year, Binance received roughly $2.1 billion USD equivalent in cash, BUSD and FTT. Due to recent revelations that have come to light, we have decided to liquidate any remaining FTT on our books.